Welcome to a brief introduction to QF-Test for testing web applications. QF-Test is a tool for automated testing of applications with graphical user interfaces. It has been supporting testing of web applications since 2008 and it copes with every challenge and obstacle of testing a wide variety of frameworks for web applications. QF-Test offers simple approaches to keep maintenance of tests quite low in case of updating the utilized web framework. It supports dedicated frameworks like Angular, React, Vue.js or Vaadin, and Ajax toolkits like SmartGWT or ZK, as well as hybrid applications out of the box. You can test across multiple browsers like Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, Microsoft Edge, Opera, Safari, and the Internet Explorer, as well as the headless versions of Chrome, Firefox, and Edge. However, its scope also extends to other popular UI technologies such as Windows applications, Java applications, or Android apps, and can be used across the board. Furthermore, QF-Test can be easily integrated into existing test systems. But let me briefly show you QF-Test. You can see my demo application on the left and the QF-Test main window on the right. Right at the beginning, it should be noted that test cases in QF-Test are displayed in a graphical tree to allow developers, test automation engineers, and testers to work together on test cases without diving too deep into the source code. The nodes in this graphical tree stand for individual actions, such as mouse clicks or text input nodes, or so-called check nodes, which can be used to verify results. But also control structures, like loop or if nodes, can be used for an extension of the flow control within QF-Test. For technically demanding cases, own code snippets can also be integrated in script nodes in different scripting languages, which also offer full access to the objects of the web application via a dedicated JavaScript API. Test cases and test steps can be easily created by capture and replay. Therefore, I start the recording mode in QF-Test and perform the desired steps within my application. I will select a table entry and I press a button. After finishing the recording, I get the just executed actions as graphical nodes in my test suite. And now I can rename that sequence and move it to the desired position within my test case. Equally convenient is the creation of verification steps, so-called checks in QF-Test. There is a separate recording mode existing for this purpose. QF-Test offers specially adapted checks for each UI element, like a text check or an editable state check for text fields, or the capability of checking a cell value, a table column or a row for a complex table. After selecting the desired check and finishing the recording, we now receive such a check node within QF-Test, which can again be renamed and placed to the desired location in my test case. In order to minimize the maintenance efforts of test cases and in order to work with a modular structure, those sequences can be swapped into reusable procedures. With the help of packages and procedures, sequences and test steps can therefore be reused. For further flexibility, variables can be used almost at any point in QF-Test to increase the reusability and flexibility of test suites and structures they contain. Test data can either be managed internally or it can be read by external data sources like Excel files or databases. After executing a test case, you will receive a run log for each execution, which shows the executed actions, and it is primarily intended for error analysis. In the event of an error, you will find a meaningful error message and screenshots of the current application during the point of time of the error in order to be able to analyze the situation better. For the presentation and documentation of test results, you can create HTML overview reports. Those reports can be generated manually or automatically. The test execution can also be triggered via command line and can thus be easily integrated into test management or continuous integration tools. For Jenkins, a suitable QF-Test plugin is directly available. The very stable recognition of UI elements during test execution is based on a combination of technical properties of the UI element instead of pure geometry. QF-Test is capable of taking classical HTML properties, CSS or style attributes, or even properties of JavaScript objects into account. For complex elements, such as lists, tables, or trees, it is possible to address the sub-elements directly, for instance, entries in lists or cells in tables. QF-Test records and shows simplified QF-Test element types instead of the specific HTML types to increase the readability and maintainability of tests. This concept is called the concept of generic classes. That's why simple web pages can be tested without any pre-configuration steps. Custom implemented or complex UI elements can be accessed via the provided custom web resolver interface, which allows QF-Test to make those elements testable in a very efficient way. QF-Test provides already implemented modules for common UI frameworks like GWT, jQuery UI, Prime Faces, or ZK. For any other framework or even custom implemented frameworks, QF-Test can easily be extended. Our competent support team will gladly assist you there. The recognition of graphical controls is done by a special heuristic recognition algorithm which abstracts the specific classes of the UI elements so that it is even possible to migrate tests with little effort. If you are planning to migrate your application from Java to a web application, automated tests can support you in this process very efficiently and ensure quality. You can therefore reuse existing tests for your new development with little adaption effort and avoid regression. To try out QF-Test, it is the best to simply download the latest version from www.qfs.de and there switch to the download area, then download the latest version and simply install it. You can start directly without any further action. It's also a very good choice to apply for a 4-week free trial license on the download page, which allows you to save your results. In addition, you can contact our competent and helpful support team during the testing phase. QF-Test is a well-established product for the automation of UI tests from Germany for over 20 years. It is used by a wide range of national and international customers. It supports Java applications with Java Swing, Java FX or Eclipse SWT, native Windows applications and web applications, including modern frameworks like Angular, React or Vue.js. Hybrid applications with embedded browsers, especially WebView and JX browser, or systems that display Java directly in the browser, such as Webswing or JPro, and also Electron applications, can be easily controlled. A new addition is the support of Android applications in emulators or on real devices. All this is possible across Windows, Linux, and macOS operating systems. Just try it out yourself or arrange a starter webinar where we will be happy to answer your specific topics and questions. If you want to stay up to date about the latest news and latest tutorials, don't miss to subscribe to our channel. We look forward to hearing back from you.